What? I don't know. Dude, why do you gotta walk so slow? Literally, it hurts me. There's the planet Gore. The planet
Gore. What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Recall with him.
Okay. Lower thing. Ah, so this is where we gotta be. I see. What I just hit. I was hitting LB, actually. Oh, it actually needs him. That's what it needs, okay. Oh, I see now. That's what we have to do there. Amazing. This is the start of another level, okay. Or I hit it. What do you mean?
There's always a bigger fish. We're losing power.
Ah, I see now. That's what it is.
You're nonsense! Why do you think you're in trouble? full speed ahead.
Miss, I told you the planet Core was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
What? I hit it. Are you kidding me? I literally was holding the left trigger. I hit left trigger. Didn't work. Must be very close to you now. Continuing safe from here. No, first floor doing it, I mean. There's gonna be lots of story, so. Knowing that, that means there's.
Outrageous! That, and I'll tell you.
Something you can use in story. Interesting, okay. Let's keep on going. Let's just, you know, figure it out from here. And then. Alright, yeah, buddy. Aww.
Safe now.
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
Destroy that. We are doing amazing now. In the main hangar. Yeah, because they also took this very low, too. Great. Just great. Excuse me. Yeah, I mean, there's like, you know, there's stuff everywhere here. Everywhere. I was trying to see if there could be a brick around here or something. Oh, yeah, buddy. Oh, my bad. Actually, my own character by accident. Yes. So now that they're actually getting moving again. Hi, buddy. Oh, there's another one here. Something. This thing has lots of studs. What can that be? Could go up there and get that brick, but you know I'm not going to. Because. Come on. Game, let's keep on going. Just gonna keep on doing what we love in this game. I'm stuck. I got unstuck now. That dude just got straight up slaughtered. Enjoy that, buddy. Enjoy being slaughtered like that. I didn't expect to see that one there. Not really. But, you know, it is what it is. It happened. Bye, buddy. So this is what we're doing now. We're hijacking a thing.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
Yep, totally. On to go to the next area we go.
The hyperdrive is leaking.
Dear Master, Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
The Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa it is, then. But land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention. You
know what? We're going to this plant next. Oh, I thought they were going to let me slide down there. Guess not. Tatooine! Hmm.
I go with you? She's curious about the planet.
What's up?
I'm Padme.
Wait a minute, Catman. I thought it would have been hard getting trophies by now, but I guess not.
One of the queen.
Yeah, I was trying to see where it... excuse me. Okay.
It's not a good idea. But if the queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
There goes one. The other one should be around here somewhere. Like always. And we're in like another brick. You know, I've been getting so many of those lately.
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some comp.
Okay. I was trying to take care of scouters in this game. should we start test this thing soon.
Nah, I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more.
Those Rhodian gangsters have stuck a new...
Well, you know, I'm just, you know. That one doesn't work on that. Figure out who breaks those then at some point. Okay.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. If you'll find a shop
so that
across
makes, town. Okay. Nice up. I guess a lot from them. Yep. I'm just trying to get, you know, studs after studs, you know. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, to be honest. I need to find another power surge here. Come on, really? Surge another time, man.
For a J-Type 327 Nubian, I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
Ah,
no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy. I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflectors if you race pods.
I see.
Tomorrow on Bundy Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race.
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of
chess. Okay, nothing like a race there.
I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves.
The boy, then.
Deal.
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
That was a mistake. Yeah, I'll be able to discuss them next. So we'll be eating an hour soon, but first... First I want to go see what this arena looks like. So that means we gotta, you know... So I'm gonna head down to the arena. Hit an hour, but first I want to at least see what it I guess I'll do this thing real quickly and then on the stream. So do this little race real quickly. Okay, now we gotta do the racing again.
Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the force be with you.
Skip the finger. Girl. So I guess I will be. I'm in second place. I was.
Never gonna win unless I reattach it.
I just lost a bunch of places. Goodness. Come on, game, we got this. No, I lost. I need to get first place.
Looks like a couple of Tuscan Raiders are camped out on the canyon field turn.
not less. Did it. Oh, there we go, we did it.
To the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Interesting, that's sick.
Mom, look at all the credits we have.
No, you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee! Okay. Last chat.
Yeah. Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Master Anakin, I should have said if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish it, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
What?
It's gonna turn just on for you.
Well, I'm already at an hour.
Give me just a quick minute here. I figure you probably didn't do it.
No, I was so focused on the game. Okay. More people.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine.
Yeah. Thank you everyone for watching. Bye, chat.